braving this heat. It's starting to cool off a little bit. So we're really grateful that all of you came out tonight and, you know, come and enjoy some music and support our vendors here. My name is Elena. I'm the managing director of Downtown Janesville, Inc. Music at the Marv is brought to you by DJI and the City of Janesville. We are a nonprofit organization whose mission is to activate and beautify downtown. We would like to give a special thank you to our presenting sponsor, Mercy Health. As the area's healthcare leader, Mercy Health provides compassionate, expert care for almost every healthcare need. Their passion for improving the health and well-being of others extends beyond their hospitals and clinics to events like this one that supports our great community. We thank Mercy Health for their generous support. And a huge shout out to Sound Expectations for all their hard work getting these concerts set up every week and providing exceptional sound quality, especially in this heat. And thank you so much to JATV for being here. You can catch the recording of tonight's performance on their YouTube channel. So thank you, and please help me in welcome Dem Horny Funkers.
Josie's on a vacation far away. Come around and talk it over. So many things that I want to say. You know I have my girls a little bit older. I just want to use your love tonight. I don't want to lose your love. Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I'm freaking cold as hell. I don't know.
I don't think that's real. I think you're making that up.
No, no, not at all. That's right. It's because I've been drinking all that beer back there.
Yeah. So you just can't feel real temperatures at the tap.
Yeah, that's pretty
much
it.
You just numb to it.
I mean, that's what happens when you start drinking at 6 a.m., right?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah.
Software, flash the message. Something's out there floating in the summer sky. It's 99 red balloons go by. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
you.
How the heck is everybody out there tonight? Yeah, good? Fantastic.
Brad, there's a lot of people here.
There is. I didn't think there was going to be nearly as many people.
Did that make you nervous?
A little bit. A little bit.
Good. Everybody just stare at Brad the whole time?
I already peed myself a little bit.
Okay. I don't know if everybody needed to know that, but...
Well, I know, but you had to bring it up.
Let's do the next one.
Someone that understands.
Applause needed for that bass solo in the beginning. Nice job, Timmy. You pulled that one out of your rear end in the last day, didn't you?
Good.
Nice.
Baby, stay with me. Look
Thank you guys.
Shake it off.
you. Any Bon Jovi fans in the house by any chance? You guys know who that guy is? All right, we're not going to play that. We're going to play some Slayer instead. Don't get us started.
This ain't a song for the broken hearted. A silent prayer for the faint departed. Yeah, I ain't gonna be another fish in the drowned. You're gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. It's my life.
Better answer now.
Am I original?
Yeah.
you just don't care. If you wanna party, let me hear you. Cause we gotta go and on again.
Coming from my eyes, so sleeping alone. you.
All right. Gotta ask the question. Who all has been out to see us before? Hands up in the air. Ah, hell yeah. Well, we appreciate you guys so much. Who is not? Who is this first time horny funker watcher? All right. All right. Just so you know, you guys are official funk buddies now, so expect late night texts from our drummer, Josh. He stays up really late and is like, hey, what's up? For all the Stacys in the crowd. Yeah. All right, Timmy. Show these guys a little loving, will ya? I know we can't hear you, but you guys, please sing along.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. But the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her pain. The moves and into the ground running. And it makes sense to live for fun. Your brain gets smart about your head. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You never know if you don't go. You never shine if you don't glow. Bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man begged a different, never by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate. It's getting pretty thin, the water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. The world's on fire, how about yours? It's the wind like it, it'll never get bored.
Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on and go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on.
Everybody, Alicia!
On that saxophone, eh? Woo! Hell yeah!
For those of you that have seen us before, obviously you see that we're missing a couple of horn players because they decided to go to Canada and go fishing for some reason. Punks. I know, right?
We should video. Canada? What the heck?
Fishing? I love to fish.
What are you going to catch in Canada that you can't just catch right down here in the river?
I don't, right?
Yeah. Nothing.
A disease?
Can we forget about the things I said when I was wrong? I didn't mean to call you that. Yeah, I can't remember what you said.
Through the window.
That's how I'm going to be feeling tomorrow. After a few more of those beers over there. All right, all you ska fans, show your lovin'.
All right, I'm going to try and skate with a guitar, so if I fall, make sure you laugh at me. Thanks.
Thank you guys, thank you guys. We appreciate you so much. Be safe. Thank you.